Joey Keane for Julian Gauthier. Wow. When this trade first went down, I understood why the move was made, and I liked it. A lot of defensive prospects, let's grab a forward. And Julian Gauthier proves why he was such a high prospect in Carolina. He was a consistent bottom six guy for the Rangers after the trade was made, and actually is still searching for his first NHL goal. Listen, his spot isn't guaranteed, but I do expect him to make the team. His first impression on me was that he was very Kreider-like, big body and good stride. I'm expecting him to be a good third line player for the Rangers this season. Last year of his current deal, we will see where that brings us at the end of the season, but Gauthier can really be a good replacement for Jesper Fast. He himself needs to improve defensively as well. I mean, shout out for him for making the intro as well.
Hey guys, it's Julian Gauthier from the New York Rangers, and you're watching Saps.
I'm very excited for Julian Gauthier. I'm expecting him to really be a mix between a Brendan Lemieux and a Chris Kreider. Just like size and strength, he's got it. Maybe not too much getting under your skin like Lemieux does, but definitely a long stride like Kreider, a big body like Lemieux. I think he's going to be a very different player for the Rangers coming into this season. And you know what? If he plays with Lafreniere, Hedl, that's a really good offensive line. I expect him to get a lot of points and maybe even get his first NHL goal. I appreciate all of you guys for watching. Leave a like if you did enjoy. I'm going to leave a link in the description below if you want to watch the rest of the player previews. That's it for me. I'll see you guys later.